Yep.
Painted the bike back in 1994, as you can see in the fender. Saw the bike advertised and said that that noise has been making, it's been making that noise every time it starts back since 1994, so it's normal.
Okay, got it. All right, that sounds great. Hector, thanks much, man. Appreciate it.